This is Abraham Shakespeare. He was a truck driver's assistant that lived between 1966 and 2009. He won $30 million on a lottery ticket. Unfortunately, he was murdered by Doris D.D. Moore and buried in her backyard. Oof.